Welcome to iSmart Champs. Today we are going to discuss about something called inverse Pythagorean relationship. It happens in a rectangle triangle. Consider triangle ABC as shown over here. This is the vertex A, this is the vertex B, this is the vertex C. XC in the 90 degrees. From the 90 degrees vertex, we have dropped a perpendicular onto the hypotenuse AB, and the perpendicular CD is of length B. And this perpendicular has many properties. What is the first property I want to write is that the P is equal to, we can write AB by C, or another relationship, PC is equal to AB. This is one relationship one. The other relationship what I can write is that 1 by P square is equal to 1 by A square plus 1 by B square. This is second relationship I can write. The third one I can write is that the perpendicular P is of length, that can be written as AD times BD. AD times BD square root gives me P. The other relationship what we can write for AD is B square by C, and also we can write BD is equal to A square by C. And the proofs of this can be done by using similar triangles, and it's very easy. Watch my next video. This is about the inverse Pythagorean relation, and especially this is called the inverse Pythagorean relation, what I will link to talk. And this is very easy. And watch my next video to know about this one. Thank you very much.